What's going on, guys? Velorex here, back with another video. And I know it's been a while since I've been recording and making some PE videos, but I haven't really found a good suitable screen recorder. So, just saying, I'm back. And I'm just doing a Hunger Games gameplay just to do it. And I'm just gonna like play for a few minutes, and yeah, that's it. I don't know if I'm gonna have a scheduled record, like upload. I don't know because I haven't really been uploading, and like, yeah, I just don't know. So I'll think about it, I'll see. But this is just on a different tablet. It's not mine. This is like just to like do. So I don't know when I'll upload again, but this is just a temporary video. Man, how do I get the chest? Oh my gosh. Okay. So I'm just gonna run over here. And I hope you guys liked that intro. It was made by Colorful Arts. He's another intro maker. Type him up, or I'll leave his link in the description. And he's a good intro maker. And he does a lot of duels with people, so I don't know, you might want to duel with him or something. I just don't know. So yeah, that's just a little of that. I failed to record so many times because the recorder stopped working, and like I had to redo this 3 times, so it's kind of hard. And finally, I think it's working. If it's recording right now, I'm pretty sure it is. There's only 4 survivors left. Oh my gosh, that was way too fast. Oh my gosh. Oh, I see my next target right here. 2 targets. Die. 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 Oh gosh. Oh, bro, I'm gonna die. Jump over this fence. Jump over this fence right here. Go over here. I might survive. I might survive. I might not. Oh, come on. We have heart. Okay, guys, I'm back in another Hunger Games match, and here I go. Well, hopefully, I'll win this time. I just want to wreck people and show them how boss I am. But I don't know, I probably just lost my spirit right there. I'm just gonna walk up here. And I'm done with my survival series. I don't know, my world just got deleted again. I don't know what's going on, so I think I'm just gonna give up for now. So yeah, I just quit it. Like, I don't feel like doing it anymore after it keeps getting deleted. I don't even know what happened, so I don't feel like doing it anymore. Man, someone's following me. Bro, you know you're gonna die because you ain't got no armor on. Look at this. I'm sorry, you're done for.
Wombo combo! Oh! Oh!
Oh! Okay, I think I'm just gonna go over here. Wait, where are these people? 6 survivors left already. I don't wanna get cocky. Okay. 5 survivors left. 4 players remaining. Now that is just too fast, and I'm one of them. Okay. How am I looking right here? Okay. Ooh, I see a VIP. Oh, I think he saw me. I'm just gonna walk away slowly. Oh, no, he saw me. Oh, I think he saw me. Wait. Okay, I'm good. Hit a chest over here. Go run over there. Crap, I fell! Oh. Lose some stuff. Totally useless stuff. Two players remaining. Hey, where's that chest? Found it. Wait, is that it? No. Where do you eat? Anyone down here? I just want to check. There is some running. Those might be a VIP. Nope. No one's here. I think I can get him. Wait, is this person AFK? Oh, I see that steak moving. I can destroy this guy. I can destroy him. Let's go.
And his name is John C.
Wombo combo. Name's up. Oh, oh, oh.
Such an easy kill. Well, that's all for now, guys, and I'll see you guys later. Peace.
Don't play with it. Don't be dishonest. Still not
wow.